Yo, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Rico. Got my boy James here.
Good.
Today we're gonna have a photo shoot. And we're gonna record the photo shoot and do a little background of what goes into a photo shoot and stuff like that. It's gonna be a nice little fun vlog, and then I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the new addition to the front end, or the whole front end. I haven't posted on Instagram yet. I've been waiting for the photo shoot, and we're also filming the intro and an outro, so that's gonna be lit. But yeah, we're gonna pull up to the spot, and then we'll have Emar talk about it, and what we're gonna do and stuff. How'd that feel?
Good.
Feel good?
Feel different.
Yeah, I'm definitely not used to the power due to me not Yeah, exactly. I haven't driven this car in a minute. But yeah, in case you guys didn't know, I was in an accident. Some lady backed into me. While I was getting off of work, she backed into me and I was kind of pissed. But it is what it is. You want me to accelerate?
Yeah. Turn it on.
Yeah, I got you. The life. Let's go get some rollers. U-turn, and then we're gonna park the we won't park it and get some nice pictures like that. All right, how they come out? Oh shit, cool, bad, for sure.
Look at this one, bro. This one looks blind.
All right, YouTube, what's going on? So I got my boy Emar here.
What's up?
OG. He's gonna be recording with all his gear, so it's gonna look sick as hell for sure. Right now, we're just positioning and figuring out what we're gonna do with the picture wise. I'll get back to you guys once we start. Right now, we got the man doing his job. Going crazy. What you think, dog?
Can I have the car?
But yeah, I haven't told you guys anything on the car yet.
Really, nigga?
It's a Serenity 4-inch hood, MP Concept GT350 bumper, and then I went with the Morimoto headlights, the smoked version. So yeah, it definitely looks clean. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the whole front end once he's done with filming.
Yeah, it was like super stock.
Yeah. Now you can say you filmed both the 18 and the 17s. Yeah, so I was gonna put the badge in the grill.
Yeah.
Go and see, but I was like, I don't know. I feel like everyone rocks it, and since I'm doing a black and red,
which is like the most common for black Mustangs.
Yeah.
I just want to keep it more unique as I can, so I'm just gonna leave it empty like that.
Looks different. And it's not, it doesn't look stock no more.
Wait till next year, for the end of this year. Definitely not gonna be stock.
Definitely not.
Y'all stay tuned. Subscribe, turn on the post notification.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Keep the numbers going up, man.
Yes, sir.
Move around a little bit.
Yeah, we got Emar going crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put his link on his Instagram down in the description so you guys can check him out and you guys can book your own little photo shoot and stuff with him. So, yeah, and I'll put his IG on the screen right now. Livest photographer in Homestead. He's using a skateboard to get some sick shots. A broken skateboard, not just any nice skateboard, but a used old skateboard. Yes, sir. You know what I was thinking, bro?
What?
I wish I had an extra set of rims so I could have put like, but that was back then though, when I had like the bad tires, the bold ones.
Yeah.
I could have done a burnout. That would have been sick for the intro.
Oh man, that would have been nice.
That would have been sick. But those are brand new.
Brand new tires. You can't
yeah,
do that.
Brand fucking new. I'm not gonna waste those at all. I don't know. Oh yeah, here you go again. Fuck, we're in his way. This is bad. No, we fucked that up. All right, YouTube. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna film a rolling shot now. Back here. Oh, I fucked up. I should have gone that little entrance right there. I should not be straight. Alright, let's do it. Once I go headers, it's gonna be way too loud, but I need the power.
You're not going full
boltons? Oh, I don't know. Because think about it, if I go full boltons, the manifold will be the same, but I'm talking about like the intake, that's gonna go away.
Yeah, definitely.
So, like stuff like that. So I was just thinking, just leaving it stock. You said what?
I got a shot of girls in the background.
Yeah. Yeah, so I was thinking like
you should get some with the door open.
Maybe some interior shots would be clean too, since I got the Recaros and the gauge and all that. Okay, I see. What are you, photographer now?
You know, on the iPhone only.
Oh, okay, cool. I get you.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching Rico's video. Once again, my name is Emar. I'm with Aesthetic. And if you guys are interested in any videos, I shoot with the Sony A7 Mark II. You guys saw I use the Ronin M as a gimbal. Really high quality videos that I do for people, $50 an hour. If you guys are interested, you guys can go aestheticculture.mia on Instagram.
Yeah, I'll put that on the screen and the description for you.
For sure, man. Thank you.
All right.
Appreciate you guys.
Thank you for your job, and it came out clean, bro. I can't wait for those, the video and the pictures. All right, y'all hit him up. Y'all hit him up. Like I said, I'm going to put everything on the screen and the description. He does good work, all right? Oh, yeah, you got the merch, too. Yes, sir. Sadly, I don't have the shirt right now. It was dirty. You know, I'm not going to lie to you. I was planning to hold it, but I was like, whatever, you know? For sure. Okay, yeah. Y'all be ready for Friday.
It's because it's quality stuff, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Quality stuff. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.
Not you born hustling, nigga, stunning is my strong suit.